Can you see in the truck to put it in?
Everything to move it, we would need help. Right now, we need to get water and food that's not homemade because we no longer have a house.
Your house is gone?
What happened to the house? Oh my god.
What was it, a shed? Because they didn't show a pile of rubbish.
Why are they showing the house?
Because they don't have it anymore.
What was it? Like a shed? Yeah. Maybe it was a shed or something.
She was there handing out supplies until the late afternoon today. She says she wants to keep helping these families with the donated supplies for as long as it's needed or as long as the supplies last.
Yes.
Well, the Altos, where are
we? We see that
everything. Well, we're there in the Alto of the month.
By artisan or rain.
I don't know. Well,
it says the goods are available to anyone in the Monte Alto community without proof of income.
That's a stupid misnomer. Monte Alto means high mountain, and they got bloody. I don't think it's high mountain.
They're not high anything. We just got soggy dirt. That's what we got.
Well, the neighbors behind us have a lake in the back. That's due to a fight.
That's what they did yesterday in the city, because they...
I was cutting back to the weeder, a bunch of mosquitoes attacked me.
Because they made all that water there.
Me!
They made all that water.
They need to come spray out
there. Yeah, all the water's just standing there in the alley.
Yeah, they want to make more bugs.
I gotta build a gate back there so I can just go behind the alley.
Well, a lot of people became homeless because of this.
Right? Debris cleanup, separation, and pickup, as well as shelter locations and